Hey, welcome to the Channel 8 Newsroom on a Friday, and thanks for stopping by LasVegasNow.com. We've been kind of off the air here with this little webcam thing for the last few days, some technical issues, but hey, we're back, and thanks for joining us. Most of our news today will be concerning the mess in Haiti. It's just really pretty ugly there. Luckily, the response, the international response, the response here in Las Vegas is overwhelming. We're going to have our phone bank open again this evening. We hope we might be able to reach $100,000 in donations to the Red Cross with your help, so please tune in tonight. And we'll get through that. The money that we're not getting from HUD is just amazing, everybody. The mayor was pretty upset about it yesterday, and today we're finding out a little bit more about why the government's not sending us more money. It turns out might be partly because we haven't spent all the money they've sent us so far. We're going to dig into that a little bit. There's all kinds of news today. Harrah's is taking over Planet Hollywood today. There's been a Tylenol recall. That's Johnson & Johnson, and several other drugs are also being shelved for the moment. This is the one-year anniversary of the miracle on the Hudson. We're going to revisit that. It's Free Friday. I have a number of offers to tell you about. We'll also bring to you the oldest Boy Scout in Nevada and baby penguins. How can you not watch? We'll see you at 4 and 4:35 and 6.